Last year's closing program, you are the star, handing over the CD DVD to our managing director, Sri E.K. Rajama sir, and CGM Adhikrishnan sir, our retired managing director, Jivanda sir, by Staff Recreation Club General Secretary, Sandy Joseph.
धर्म आगे बहन दिल में कलम Next is Sri E.G. Abraham Thargal. Abraham Thargal sir joined as clerk cashier on 12th October 1981 at Arakkod branch and promoted to officer cadre in December 1994. He worked in various capacities at Manavalakurji, Arakkod, Pattam, Adur, Ellambalam, Kalanyur, Mundathanam and Chale branches. Now he is working as chief manager, tax and department. He is the author of the book Consumer Protection Grievance and Redressal Measures. He was state general secretary of Consumer Protection Forum of Kerala. His better half, Srimadi Annie Abraham, is a retired teacher. His elder son, Sri Abhi Thargal, is working as senior at PricewaterhouseCoopers, Bangalore. And his daughter-in-law, Dr. Sunu Zara, is doing BM Gastroenterology at Government Medical College, Kozhikode. His younger son, Sri Albi Thargal, is working as town planning consultant at Feedback Infra Rural.
Next, Sri C. Jayadevan sir. Sri Jayadevan sir is native of Keralapuram, Kanyakumari district, joined bank as clerk cashier on 24th December 1977 at Ramir branch and worked in Puthanchanda, Pallathura and Fort branch till he was promoted to officer cadre with effect from 1st May 1986. He has worked in various capacities in Palaveedu, Papanakode, Poliyur, Kozhikode, Palayam, Inspection Department, Kannumamoodu, Thiruvatta, Ottasheharamangalam, Vadakara, Meechanda, Medical College, Thiruvananthapuram and Kavadiyar branches. Now working as Chief Manager at Office Administration Department Head Office. His wife, Srimati P.I. Sudha, is a homemaker and they are blessed with two sons. Elder son, Mr. J. Krishnendu Shekhar, B.Tech MBA, working as Business Analyst in Fairfax Holdings. His wife, Srimati Anukhya B, BE MBA, working as Manager HR in First Source Solutions. Younger son, Sri J. Anandapatmanabhan, M.Tech, working as Engineer in Qualcomm India Private Limited. And his wife, Srimati P. Gayatri, M.Tech, is working as Engineer in Sandus India Private Limited. They are all working at Bangalore.
Next is Srimati G.R. Srigala. Srigala ma'am joined the bank on 23rd December 1977 as cashier clerk at Stationery Department, Thiruvananthapuram. After promotion to supervisory cadre on 1985, she has worked in various capacities at Thiruvananthapuram, Ernakulam, Kozhikode, Staff Training Center and Head Office. She holds the distinction of being the first lady officer in the Head Office Credit Department and the first lady branch manager of a specialized branch in our bank. She is blessed with a son and a daughter. Her son, Mr. P. Jayakrishnan, our own staff member, working at Perurkada branch and is married to Dr. Vidya Krishna. Her daughter, Ms. Krishna Priya, is working in HLL Life Care Limited, Thiruvananthapuram, as engineer and is married to Dr. Anand.
Next, Sri B. Ramachandran sir. Sri Ramachandran Nair sir has joined as clerk cashier on 3rd October 1978 and promoted to officer cadre in March 1985 and worked at Kallambalam, Ernakulam MG Road, Ernakulam Broadway, Aluva, Changanasheri Industrial Estate, Chennai Main, Sonal Office, Vellayambalam, Shankumukham, RS Puram, Coimbatore and Head Office. Handled sessions on cross-selling at Training Center Ernakulam. Apart from being mutual fund advisor, he was awarded NSE Certified Market Professional Level 1 Certification. Now working as manager at our Banking Operations Department. His spouse, Srimati Anjali Ramachandran, is a homemaker and his son, Sri Vaishak Ramachandran, working as Senior Executive in Landmark Group.
Next is Sri K. Rajachandran Maya. Rajachandran Nayar is an ex-serviceman who had worked in the Indian Army for 17 years. He joined as security guard on 10 November 2004 at our Vakkam branch and then at Tirumala and Sonal office Thiruvananthapuram and now at head office as head security guard. He bagged the Guard of the Year award in 2015. His wife Srimati Savitri Devi is a homemaker and they are blessed with two sons. His son Sri Arun Kumar is working in Army, and Sri Kiran in HIL Bangalore.
Now, may I invite our General Manager Treasury, Sri A. Aravind, to render the welcome speech.
I was told to give a presentation. Now it is welcome speech. I am very happy also. But still I cover whatever I just planned to talk. In a presentation, in the welcome speech also. Respected Managing Director, Sri D.K. Hanikumar sir, to the Chief General Managers, Mr. Adhikeshwar and Mr. Apatika sir, the other retirees from Mr. Ramakrishna, DGM, Agri and FI, Jai Krishna, Chief Manager DPR, Andrew Dhagre, Chief Manager Taxer, Jai Chandran, Chief Manager OAD, Sri Kala, Chief Manager Faculty, Radha Krishnan, in his absence, the Chief Manager Inspection, and Ramachandra Nayak, Nadan, Manager OAD, and Mr. Ramachandra Nayak, the Security Department. And our Lord Managing Director, ex-Managing Director, sir, Jivendra Narayan sir, and other GMs, other GMs and DGMs, and their colleagues. And during the welcome speech on the retirement function, I don't know how it is, both holidays, and I would like to say on the welcome speech like Mr. Hanikumar sir, the one gentleman, right, one gentleman who I think is that. The banker who in his two cents. Banker in his two cents, he lives for banking, he breathes banking, and he takes care for the banking, not only from the business angle, but other than business angle also. And all of us know whenever he meets other person, either doing officers or outside officers, first thing he will ask for 5 months. And secondly, what we saw, I mean, the 5 mantras, only when they are set, only when he gets a full answer, all of the 5 mantras will be satisfied, otherwise they will not be satisfied at all. That takes us not only in officers, outside officers also. So that shows he is a true banker in the Nepal 24/7. And some of the features, some of the new initiatives he brought to the banking, to our bank. I can just listen that 20-point program, sir, and from the business angle, that key importance to the asset deposits and the reduction of the dependence on the debt deposits from the angle, and the very first day of the month, people to think of that what is lies the next in the doing that month. So that every month, the very first day, we used to have a video conference with all the DGMs to set goal for the month's event. The CSR activities, social circle concepts, and some of the initiatives which is not adopted in any other place, other person called tradition wear on Thursday, and some of the Saturdays, no vehicle, and I can disturb a lot. And recently we had a meeting with IT department of SBI. They want to have what are the new initiatives, what are the things, what are the initiatives taken by the associate bank to merge with the SBI. And if it is not relevant, they don't adopt. If it is relevant, probably they will take it to the whole bank, State Bank group itself. And in that process, we have listed a few initiatives. And now I feel that, sir, the new issues we got by our national plan, why not the state government will have a national plan, I mean, bank plan. The anchor, SD making of communities for the SD group bank. So these are the new, in addition to the business concepts, we have got non-banking concepts also, new initiatives, which the banking industry are all staff who are assembled here, who are young and who are military and also remember for their reason. Now, one point I would like to say about the software. When you work with SBA, everything gets the name may change. But only one thing cannot change. You are not able to change. History cannot change. The history museum you have, that will never change. You still have a word of the history. So if you are living forever with the name of my history. And my last submission is that our last AGM, that is we hope that the last AGM, that now probably came to the museum. That is going to the last additions to the history of the state of Chandra. With this, I would like to say for this because I don't want you to use the flag of India, you cannot be different. Then the second move to Mr. Ramakrishnan, and although I am not worked much with Mr. Ramakrishnan, but there are few points I can share which is fully devoted. He's fully devoted for the department which he works, that is the FI, and I think. And very committed person, and very happy to see that. Particularly in a professional way. Yeah, I used to be associated with him for a Wednesday meeting with the Ministry of Finance Minister, Mr. Bhattacharya is on and his staff. The way he handled, the way he responded to the Ministry of Finance, it's like, Mr. Sir, if you say, I take a step, you will not attend. I will not go in full, in the short time of 1 or 2 days, the entire thing, the person will ask. So if you go on the step, then very beautifully very. So that is the very good point of it, and good knowledge, very in-depth knowledge about the subject which we had. And he's also from a very veteran bank, whom we definitely miss when it look at you through this function. Then again, Jayakrishnan, he used to, I know in the past 20 years, 25 years, I guess, when he was associate man of the branch. And even before association or not, yeah, at a lower level of association activity, we used to connect one technical assistance program, so 1D program. And that is the day we have associated with the 1D program where classroom and outside the classroom, then we go to the factory and we teach and we study how the project is conceived and we put the project also. Right from the day the actions associated with me, and a very true banker in another sense where for we they work both in association and for the banking also. And being the branch managers in many branches, they are very good in multiple branches. Many branches he work and his name is Mudra in these branches. I also like to say for this Tarek. He's always silent, but he makes a lot of money for the bank. He says the money saved is money earned. And during his period, he was instrumental in reducing the distributed tax liability of the bank from 493 crore to 176 crore. Which means represented to the tax authorities with all the details and other figures, with convincing argument. They can tax it. They can tax it. Between by rational 493 to 174, which is the same sum of 324, which is more or less equal to our profit of the year, which means this one guy along with his team have earned, because tax saved this tax, profit here. He saved 320 crore by year. Taxing tax liability, and which is almost equal to our money profit. And that also shows the importance of how the tax department's importance, and for which we definitely need a talented person like him and his team in the tax department. Because this one department will save enough of money, which is being done by about 1,200 branches, about 40,000 offices, 40,000 staff. We have contributed a lot, sir, for in the tax, sir. And I understand you have a right of consumer protection details and written submission, but in Malayalam. I wish that can be translated in English, which we can play, which is a key in our various schools and institutional schools of study. Now it's getting a DPA in all the public schools. Now, sir, can get with all the schools, and you also get with our libraries. And and be a chartered accountant, so it will be there, but you are very well fit for the department, and for me you also recognize very strongly. And I welcome to this Miss Kala, Mrs. Sri Kala, politically you are not, but one thing I have learned, I have to know that you are the chief and CGM club in the that is continuously, and it is very, very appreciable feature, Mrs. Sri Kala, and I welcome you to this. Dear Chairman, Chief Minister OPD, I mean OAD, I just had in touch with you, though I have talked with you, and he was mentioning that when he was worked in various branches, ranging from Kannamur to Kulata, Vatasayam, Vadaya, and you have handled 1,300 traders' special account in your Vatasayam, Bangalore, Vatasayam.
And you succeed, well, in the financial. I will tell you,
fellow ladies. Coming tonight, it's true that you need your son to continue your job. Being the lady, you left him for the army job to continue his tradition. And also something I have to say, which is also glad to have the dad. I'm getting awarded as a God of the Year. So with all this good contribution to our national security and also coming to the land, we have God of the Year, sir. I welcome you to the family. One thing I envy you, all of you, that with the credit which we may not get, that is your you join the back and you're going from the back. And we don't know that we are will not be, some of us will not be in that industry. And wish very, very happy retired life to you and your family members who have come. So of course all will come also. I wish them all the very best. Thank you.
Thank you, Sri Arvind, sir, for the wonderful welcome speech. Now I request our Chief General Manager, Sri S. Adhikrishnan sir, to present the bank's memento to our Managing Director, Sri E. K. Harikumar sir. May I now invite our Chief General Manager, Sri M. K. Bhattacharya sir, to recite the citation.
State Bank of India, Corporate Center, Floor 17, State Bank Hall. Manangana Road, Mumbai, 4221. D.G. Kannan, Managing Director, Associate and Subsidiaries. 31st May, 2016. Dear Sri Harikumar, retirement from service on 31st May, 2016. On your retirement from the service, as at the close of business on 31st May 2016, we are happy to place on record our appreciation for the valuable services rendered by you and the sincerity, dedication to duty displayed during 36 years of service in Associate Banks. We also take this opportunity to convey our best wishes to you and your family for good health, happiness, and prosperity in the years ahead. Your sincerely, B.G. Kannan, Sri E.K. Harikumar, Chief General Manager, State Bank of Travancore, Head Office, Thiruvananthapuram. Additionally, it has been a pleasure knowing you. That was the additional remark.
Thank you, sir. Now, I request our Chief General Manager, Sri S. Adhikrishnan, to present the bank's memento to the Deputy General Manager, Sri B. Ramakrishna. May I now invite our Chief General Manager, Sri M. K. Bhattacharya, to present the letter of appreciation of State Bank of Travancore to Sri V. Ramakrishna. May I invite our Chief General Manager, Sri Adhikrishnan. State Bank of Mysore to Sri P. Ramakrishna. I invite Mr. Nageshwara Rao from State Bank of Mysore to present the bouquet and shawl to Sri V. Ramakrishna sir.
पूजनीय बहुमान्य माननीय श्री D.K. Harima, managing director of the land. പിന്നെ ഇന്ന് വൈകിട്ട് 6 മണി മുതൽ നാളെ വൈകിട്ട് 6 മണി വരെ മാനേജിംഗ് ഡയറക്ടറായ ഈ ഞാനും കാരണം നാളെ വൈകിട്ട് 6 മണി പുതിയ ശ്രീ ആർ സി ശിശുകുമാർ സാർ വരും. അപ്പൊ ഇന്നത്തെ ഇറങ്ങിക്കഴിഞ്ഞാൽ നാളെ 6 മണി എനിക്കൊരു അധികാരമുണ്ട്. അപ്പൊ അതിനുവേണ്ടി ഒരു ചെറിയ കൈ എനിക്ക് ആളാണ് വേണം. ഇത് this is a unique occasion because I think we have managed to get together on the stage people who are doing various kinds of responsibilities, ranging from somebody who is discharging the responsibility of a security guard and somebody also at present discharging the responsibility of the managing director. Messenger to managing director, remember, banking is people. When I got the line in 1985, Thambi sir, JPN Thambi sir was in charge of the annual report. அப்ப அந்த ஆவர்ஷத்து annual report 1986 annual report, if I remember, actually on the cover page, there was a congregation like we had today of people gathering in front of the head office and there was a picture and the caption on the picture stated banking is people. அங்க അതിനുശേഷം ഞാൻ ഇത്രയും വലിയൊരു കോംപ്ലിക്കേഷൻ ശരിക്കും കണ്ടത് ഇന്നാണ്. ഇത്രയും ആൾക്കാരുടെ ബാങ്കിങ് ഇസ് എസൻഷ്യലി പീപ്പിൾ, അത് മെസഞ്ചർ ആയാലും ശരി, ശരി മാനേജിംഗ് ഡയറക്ടർ ആയാലും ശരി, സീനിയർ മാനേജർ ശരി, ജി എം ആയാലും ശരി, ഈ ആൾക്കാരെല്ലാം ഒത്തുകൂടാണ് ഒരു ബാങ്ക് ബാങ്കാവില്ല. ഈ ആൾക്കാർ ഒത്തുകൂടുമ്പോഴും ഒരുമിച്ച് പ്രവർത്തിക്കുമ്പോഴും ഈ ആൾക്കാർ ഒരേ ഒരു ഉദ്ദേശത്തോടു കൂടി, ഒരേ ലക്ഷ്യത്തോടു കൂടി, ഒരേ ഒരു വിചാരത്തോടു കൂടി, വിചാരധാരയോടു കൂടി പ്രവർത്തിക്കുമ്പോഴാണ് ബാങ്ക് രക്ഷപ്പെടുന്നത്. അങ്ങനെ എത്ര 70 വർഷമായിട്ടുള്ള പ്രവർത്തനത്തിന്റെ ഫലമായി പൂർവകരം ഭംഗിയായ ഒരു പ്രവർത്തന വർഷം കഴിഞ്ഞു നിൽക്കുന്ന അവസരമാണ്. അതിന്റെ ആനുവൽ ജനറൽ മീറ്റിംഗ്, അതായത് നമ്മുടെ കണക്കെടുപ്പ് പൂർണ്ണമായിട്ട് അംഗീകരിച്ച ആനുവൽ ജനറൽ മീറ്റിംഗ് ഓഫ് ഷെയർ ഹോൾഡേഴ്സിന്റെ നടന്നു 31/3/2014. ഏറ്റവും എന്റെ അഭിപ്രായത്തിൽ ബാങ്കിന് ഏറ്റവും അഭിമാനിക്കാൻ പറ്റുന്ന പ്രവർത്തന കാഴ്ചവെച്ച വർഷം. കാരണം ബാങ്കിന്റെ ചരിത്രത്തിലെ ഏറ്റവും അധികം ഓപ്പറേറ്റിംഗ് പ്രോഫിറ്റ്, പ്രവർത്തന ലാഭം ഉണ്ടാക്കിയ വർഷം 1798 കോടി. മറ്റുള്ള ബാങ്കുകളെല്ലാം നഷ്ടത്തിൽ നിന്ന് നഷ്ടത്തിലേക്ക് കൂപ്പുകുത്തുമ്പോൾ കഴിഞ്ഞ വർഷം ഉണ്ടായ 2015 337 കോടിയെങ്കിലും അധിക ലാഭം കൊയ്ത ഒരേ ഒരു ബാങ്ക്. 3% എടുത്തു കഴിഞ്ഞാൽ 5% താഴെയുള്ള NPA നിരക്കുള്ള ഒരേ ഒരു ബാങ്ക്. നമ്മുടെ സ്റ്റേറ്റ് ബാങ്ക് ഓഫ് ഇന്ത്യ, നമ്മുടെ എന്താണ് ഡാഡി എന്നാണ് ഇന്ത്യയിൽ നമ്മളിന്റെ ഡേറ്റിംഗ് ഒന്നും ഉണ്ടായിരുന്നത്. നമ്മൾ പറയും ഡാഡി, അതായത് ഡാഡി ഡു ആസ് വാട്ട് ഡാഡി ഡസ് എന്നാണ്. നമ്മുടെ ഡാഡി SBI ഓപ്പറേറ്റിംഗ് പ്രോഫിറ്റ് എത്ര വർദ്ധന എന്ന് പറയുമോ, ഇറ്റ് ഇസ് ഓൺലി 9%. SBI's ഓപ്പറേറ്റിംഗ് പ്രോഫിറ്റ് റോസ് ഇൻ 2015-16 ബൈ 9%. SBI's ഓപ്പറേറ്റിംഗ് പ്രോഫിറ്റ് റോസ് ബൈ 31%. SBI's net profit was down by 24% in 2016. We had a higher net profit, maybe at least 1%. SBI's gross NPA ratio is 4.78%. SBI's gross NPA ratio is 6.5%. നമ്മുടെ മൊത്തം വായ്പയുടെ തുക 67,000 കോടിയുണ്ട്. ഈ 67,000 കോടി 1,00,000 കോടി വെച്ചുകൊണ്ട് 7 വർഷം നമ്മൾ വണ്ടി നന്നായിട്ട് ഓടിച്ചു, നല്ലവണ്ണം വണ്ടി ഓടിച്ചു. ഫുൾ ഫോർത്ത് ഗിയറും തേർഡ് ഗിയറും സെക്കൻഡ് ഗിയറും ഫസ്റ്റ് ഗിയറും ഒക്കെ പോയിട്ടുണ്ട്. പക്ഷെ വണ്ടി ഇതുവരെ നിന്നിട്ടില്ല, വണ്ടി ഇതുവരെ നിന്നിട്ടില്ല. ഈ വണ്ടി ഇതുവരെ ഓടിക്കൊണ്ട് എനിക്ക് അതിനൊന്നും സംശയമൊന്നുമില്ല. പിന്നെ മറ്റുള്ള കാര്യങ്ങളൊക്കെ നമ്മുടെ സുഹൃത്തുക്കളോട് പറയാനുള്ളത്, വളരെ പ്രായോഗികമായ ഒരു ബുദ്ധി വേണം ഇതിനോട് എടുക്കാനായിട്ട്. ഞാൻ എടുക്കുന്നു, ഞാൻ നിന്നോട് പറയാം. எங்க இருந்து सर्वे सौभाग्य आलोचने नमक स्त्री मुख नोकिया स्त्री हरासमेंट केस अगर सहमति जीवन स्त्री गेटे
ഒരു മെമ്മൻ്റോ ഈ കുഞ്ചു എന്ന് പറയുന്ന വ്യക്തി അയച്ചു തന്നത് എല്ലാവരുടെയും സമ്മതത്തോടു കൂടി
that one, no one could fill it. അങ്ങനത്തെ വിഷയം നികത്താൻ പറ്റാത്ത വിടുന്നു പറയുന്നത്. അപ്പൊ ഞാൻ പറയുന്നത് ഈ റിസർച്ച് ഞാൻ ചെയ്തത് ഇദ്ദേഹത്തിന്റെ മന്ത്രം മനസ്സിലാക്കിയത് എനിക്ക് ഇദ്ദേഹത്തിനെ കുറിച്ചൊന്നും പറയാനൊന്നുമില്ല, അത് പറയാൻ യോഗ്യതയൊന്നുമില്ല. പക്ഷെ ഞാൻ പറയുന്നത് ഇദ്ദേഹത്തിന് നമുക്ക് തന്ന ഇദ്ദേഹത്തിന്റെ അച്ഛൻ അമ്മ പിന്നെ കസ്തൂർബ ഗാന്ധിയെ പോലെ ജീവിക്കുന്ന ഇദ്ദേഹത്തിന്റെ ഭാര്യ. കസ്തൂർബ ഗാന്ധി എന്ന് വെച്ചാൽ ഈ മഹാത്മാഗാന്ധിയുടെ ഭാര്യ എന്നുള്ളത് വളരെയധികം കഷ്ടപ്പെട്ടിരിക്കുന്നു. ഇത് ഞാൻ കഴിയല്ല കഴിയല്ല 21st ശനിയാഴ്ച നടന്ന സംഭവം. 21st ശനിയാഴ്ച ഞാൻ ലീവിലായിരുന്നു. എന്റെ വീട്ടില് ഓയസ് ഉണ്ട്, ഇന്ന് സൗത്ത് ഇന്ത്യയിലെ ഏറ്റവും അറിയപ്പെടുന്ന ഭയസിന് വന്നു കൃഷ്ണ ഇദ്ദേഹത്തിന്റെ ഭയ. പക്ഷെ ദിനം ദിവസം ഓർമ്മ ശനിയാഴ്ച. അപ്പൊ ഞാൻ പറഞ്ഞു മാഡം 2 മണിക്ക് വരണം വീട്ടില് ഭജനയുണ്ട്. നേരത്തെ എന്നോട് പറഞ്ഞിട്ടുണ്ട് ഇങ്ങനെയല്ല അവരെ പറയണ എനിക്ക് നല്ല താല്പര്യമുണ്ട് ഭക്തിയുണ്ട് സാധനം പറയുന്നുമല്ല ഭക്തി അങ്ങനത്തെ കാര്യങ്ങളൊക്കെ ഉണ്ട്. പക്ഷേ ശനിയാഴ്ച ദിവസമായിട്ട് കാറെടുക്കാൻ പറ്റില്ല അവർക്ക്. അപ്പൊ അവരാ ഉള്ളിന്റെ പുറത്തുനിന്ന് ഇറങ്ങി ഒരു ഓട്ടോ കിട്ടണമെങ്കിൽ 1.5 കിലോമീറ്റർ നടക്കണം. 1.5 കിലോമീറ്റർ നടന്ന് ഓട്ടോ കിട്ടിയില്ലെങ്കിൽ ഉച്ചയ്ക്ക് 2 മണിക്ക് ഇത് ശരി. ഈ സ്ത്രീ കസ്തൂർബ ഗാന്ധി അല്ലെങ്കിൽ പിന്നെ ആരാണ് ഈ കസ്തൂർബ ഗാന്ധി? കാരണം ഇദ്ദേഹത്തിന്റെ ഈ ജീവിതം അന്ന് നമ്മളറിയാൻ പോലെ നമ്മളെല്ലാം വളരെ ഉത്സാഹിച്ച് ഉദയസമുദ്രയിൽ കൂടി ആ സാറിന്റെ സെന്റോഫിനെ പോലെ ഡാൻസ് ചെയ്യാനും നാഗാ ഡാൻസ് ഒക്കെ ആയിട്ട് തയ്യാറായിട്ട് ഇരിക്കുമ്പോൾ പ്രസംഗ ഗാന്ധി പോലെ എന്നോട് മൈക്ക് വേണ്ടിയാണ് പ്രസംഗം തുടങ്ങി. മൈക്ക് വേണ്ടി മണി 11:30 അപ്പോഴത്തേക്ക് സാറിന് വേണ്ടി ആരാ വേണ്ടി നമ്മളെല്ലാം ഞാൻ കഴിഞ്ഞു മുന്തി കഴിഞ്ഞു നീങ്ങനെ കഴിഞ്ഞ് തയ്യാറായി വന്നു. മുന്തൂരി പോയാലും ആൾക്കാരെ പറയരുതല്ലോ ആ വർഷം സി ജി എം ആവാസം കാണിച്ചു വന്നു അത് മിക്കതൊക്കെ കേട്ടു വന്നു. ഒരു 10:30 നമുക്ക് പോയി. കാരണം 12 മണി കഴിഞ്ഞ് 1 മിനിറ്റ് ആയാൽ ഞാൻ നടക്കണം. വെള്ളിയാഴ്ച രാത്രി പാടേന്ന് യക്ഷിയാണ് ദിവസം അന്ന് അദ്ദേഹം പോയി. അദ്ദേഹത്തിന്റെ പാട് പോയി. അദ്ദേഹത്തിന് വേണ്ടിയിട്ടാണ് സെന്റർ ഓഫ്, അദ്ദേഹത്തിന് വേണ്ടിയിട്ടാണ് മുടികാട്ടം, അദ്ദേഹത്തിന് വേണ്ടി നാടക നൃത്തം, അദ്ദേഹത്തിന് വേണ്ടി സിനിമാ പാട്ട്, അദ്ദേഹത്തിന് വേണ്ടി ഗോലഹരം, അദ്ദേഹത്തിന് വേണ്ടി ആൾക്കാരെല്ലാം ഒന്നും ദേവിപ്രസാദ് അകം ഒന്ന് മേനിയെന്ന് ലഭിക്കുന്ന സമയത്ത് ഇദ്ദേഹം വിട്ടു. ആ പറഞ്ഞ ഞാൻ അത് 12 മണിയാകുമ്പോ ഇതൊരു മഹാത്മാഗാന്ധി മഹാത്മാന്റെ ഒരു സ്വഭാവം എന്നുവെച്ചാൽ മറ്റുള്ളവർക്ക് നമ്മുടെ കത്തുകൊണ്ട് ഗാന്ധിയെ കുറിച്ച് അതുപോലെ പറഞ്ഞത് ഗാന്ധി റൗണ്ട് ടേബിൾ കോൺഫറൻസിന് പോകും ലണ്ടനിലേക്ക്. അപ്പൊ പോകുമ്പോ ഇങ്ങനെ ഈ ഗാന്ധി മറ്റുള്ളവരെല്ലാം കിട്ടുന്ന ഏനോ പാട്ട പശു പാട്ട എന്ത് പാല കിട്ടിയാലൊക്കെ കുടിക്കും. ഗാന്ധി കഴിയിട്ട് ആദ്യം പാല് കുടിക്കാൻ പറ്റുള്ളൂ. അപ്പൊ ഇദ്ദേഹം റൗണ്ട് ടേബിൾ വട്ടമേശ സമ്മേളനത്തിന് പോകുമ്പോൾ ആ കപ്പലിൽ ഇദ്ദേഹത്തിന് വേണ്ടി ഒരു ആട് ആയിരം വേണ്ടിയിട്ടുള്ള ഇരകള് ഇതെല്ലാം തയ്യാറാക്കിയാ മനുഷ്യൻ മാന്യമായിട്ട് പശുവും പാലോ അല്ലെങ്കിൽ ശരി പാലും വേണ്ട ചെടിയാക്കാൻ കുടിക്കുക ആട്ടിൻ കാലം കുടിക്കുള്ളൂ. അപ്പൊ സരോജിനി നായർ പറഞ്ഞു മഹാത്മജി യു ഡോണ്ട് നോ ഹൗ മച്ച് വി ആർ സ്പെൻഡിങ് ജസ്റ്റ് ടു കീപ് യു പുവർ. നിങ്ങളെ പാടപ്പെടാനായിട്ട് നമ്മൾ എന്തൊക്കെയാണ് അനുഭവിക്കുന്നത് അതേപോലെയാണ് ഇദ്ദേഹം കടപ്പെട്ടുണ്ട് അതൊക്കെ പറയുന്നതാണ് സൗ എല്ലാ കടപ്പെടുന്നുണ്ട് കൊണ്ടുവരുന്നോക്കൂ ധൈര്യപ്പെടുവോ പ്രവേശപ്പെട്ടില്ല കാരണം ഇവിടെ നിയമമുണ്ട് സത്യമുണ്ടോ കൂടുതൽ മഹാന്മാരുടെ വാശിയാണ് ഗാന്ധിജി എന്താ പറഞ്ഞത് ഗാന്ധിജി എനിക്ക് എല്ലാ ഇന്ത്യ കാര്യം ഷർട്ട് ഇടുന്നത് ഞാൻ ഷർട്ടിലുള്ളൂ. ഇനി അദ്ദേഹം 500 വർഷം ജീവിച്ചാൽ ഞാൻ ഷർട്ടിടാൻ പറ്റില്ല ഗാന്ധിജിക്ക് എന്നാണ് എന്താ ഇന്ത്യ കാര്യം ഷർട്ടിടുന്നത് എത്ര പാവപ്പെട്ടവര് അതേപോലത്തെ നമ്മുടെ രാജചന്ദ്രനായി പറഞ്ഞു സാറേ ഈ ഫാന്റാസ്റ്റിക് എന്ന് പറയുകയും നമ്മൾ ഇന്ന് കേൾക്കും ഫാന്റാസ്റ്റിക്കോ എന്ന് പറയുന്ന ഒരു പുതിയ അഡ്വർടൈസ്മെന്റ് ഇറങ്ങിയിട്ടുണ്ട്. അപ്പൊ മാഡം ഫാന്റാസ്റ്റിക് കേൾക്കാം ഫാന്റാസ്റ്റിക് ഗാന്ധിജി എത്ര ഞാൻ വേറെ പറഞ്ഞു ഗാന്ധിജി എടുത്ത ആൾക്കാർ ചോദിച്ചു ഗാന്ധിജി വാട്ട് യു തിങ്ക് ഓഫ് വെസ്റ്റേൺസ് പാശ്ചാത്യ സംസ്കാരത്തിനെ കുറിച്ച് നിങ്ങളുടെ അഭിപ്രായം. അപ്പൊ ഗാന്ധിജി വളരെ മനോഹരമായി പാശ്ചാത്യ സംസ്കാരം ഐഡിയ അങ്ങനെ ഒരു പാശ്ചാത്യമായിട്ട് സംസ്കാരം ഇല്ല എന്നാണ് അദ്ദേഹം പറഞ്ഞത്. അതല്ല അതുപോലെ ഇദ്ദേഹത്തിന്റെ ഗ്രന്ഥം ചെന്ന് കഴിഞ്ഞാൽ ഫാന്റാസ്റ്റിക്. അത് നല്ലതാണോ ചീത്തയാണോ അക്സെപ്റ്റബിൾ ആണോ കാണാൻ ഒന്നും മനസ്സിലാവില്ല.
Decisive. Sri E. K. Harikumar, Managing Director of our bank, Sri Ramakrishna B., Deputy General Manager, Agri and Financial Inclusion, Sri Jay Krishnan N., Chief Manager, BPR, Sri Abraham Tarakan E.G., Chief Manager of the Tax Cell, Sri Jay Chandran C., Chief Manager, OAD, Srimati Sri Kala G.R., Chief Manager, Faculty of our Learning Center, Sri Ramachandran Nair, V. Manager of Banking Operations Department, Sri Rajachandran Nair K., Security Department, Sri Adikeshavan, CGM, Commercial Banking, and Sri Bhattacharya, CGM, RB. In fact, this is a surprise for me because I didn't come here to address or felicitate. I wanted to participate as an ex-SBTN in this function when my dear colleague is retiring on this day. I knew that a number of people are retiring, but then I have not had the chance to work with any of them except Mr. Harikumar. I have had interactions with many others, but because my tenure was just about 3 years and 2 years and 3 months, I have not had a chance to work with others, but nevertheless, I thought I should make a point to attend this function out of my special love and affection for my dear colleague, Mr. Harikumar, who, as usual in retirement also, is very closely following my footsteps. 30 days after I have retired, he is also retiring from the service of SBT. Friends, actually it's a very difficult act to speak after Sri Adikeshavan's grand oratory or discourse or dissertation or what should I call it? It was a brilliant piece of oratory. I will not be able to emulate you, Mr. Adhikesavan, so let me stick to the written text. In life, I believe our view and perception depends on where we are. If you sit on top of a building, it looks there is great depth there. Whereas if you are on the ground floor, the building looks very tall. It is neither a great depth nor a great height. Everything is dependent on where you are looking at things from. Similarly, I used to feel very, very sad in such occasions that lot of people who have worked for a lifetime in the bank are retiring from the bank, and bank is becoming a poorer place day by day. Few people, three people, four people, every month there'll be retirements. And I used to feel, how will we manage that department? Mr. XYZ is retiring, Mr. ABC is retiring. But now that I am among the retired people, I am very happy that my ilk, my group is becoming stronger day by day, and many eminent people here are joining my ranks. Sri Hari Kumar, I have had an occasion to work with him, both when he was CGM Commercial Banking initially, and later on as CGM RB. I have always felt, and many a times I have voiced also, that the bank would have been a different bank had Mr. Hari Kumar had a longer tenure as CGM RB, because the retail business is the bread and butter business of the bank. A lot of things can be done in this area with the type of motivation, leadership, and emulation that he provided to all and sundry in his role. But then things happen in a particular way, whether we like it or not. I would say that today the bank is in a very strong position due to a very, very large and a very, very critical role played by Sri Hari Kumar during the turbulent times that we have passed through. I would not have any hesitation to state that today we have a very strong handle on our NPAs, largely due to the efforts made on the retail side by the unrelenting efforts put in by Mr. Hari Kumar right from day one. Even when he was CGM CB, he used to handle the NPA portfolio, and in fact when he moved on from the position of CGM CB to CGM RB, it was his concern as to how exactly we will fare going forward. Of course, this is not to reflect on the performance or the ability of Mr. Adhikesavan, but then being where we were already in the bank, we knew the dynamics. We didn't want to let go of the grip that we had come to exercise on this demon of NPAs. It's our good fortune, it's the bank's good fortune, that he continued with relentless efforts in the area of NPA management, even when he changed his position from CGM CB to CGM RB. Mr. Adhikesavan definitely did contribute in a large measure to bring in newer ways of controlling NPAs, to look at unorthodox methods of handling issues, especially in the corporate sector. And the combined efforts of these two great stalwarts, both CGM RB and CGM CB, enabled the bank to post excellent results in this year, even when our competitors, whether they are in the private sector or from the public sector, have fared extremely poorly compared to the wonderful results put in by our bank. And a large measure, I would say the entire credit rather, should go to this gentleman, Sri E.K. Hari Kumar. Another great qualities of Mr. Hari Kumar is that his smile used to be very, very infectious. He used to have an infectious smile and unbound enthusiasm in whatever he took up. even when things were not going all right, he would bring in that element of optimism, he would bring in that element of cheerfulness. He had great faith in the ability of ordinary people to deliver extraordinary results. Even on few occasions when we have had many discussions bordering on the abilities of people, ability of people to lead positions, to lead departments, I have seen in him a lot of positive energy, and he used to say, no sir, we will try this out, let us do this, let us do that. So I think I was in a position to do some of the things which we could do in a large measure due to the unstinted support and the leadership qualities exhibited by Sri Hari Kumar. My other colleagues, I do not know many of them, but nevertheless I'll make an attempt. My friend there, of course, every day morning I used to meet him, and he was the epitome of professional etiquette. Whenever we entered the office, there was this grand salute from my friend every day, and it made us feel important, as Mr.
Hari Kumar said. I think being in the services gives one a touch of professionalism which he brought into his new role here in the bank as well. The gentleman next to him, Mr. Ramchandran Nair, and the gentleman next to him, known as another actor, I have not had the opportunity of seeing either the movies or your career, but nevertheless, even when we see you, it would seem that you are an actor. That's what my friend mentioned, that this gentleman looks like an actor. I told him he's an actor, but of course I have not seen his movies. So I'm sure that now that you are retired, you will get better opportunities of pursuing your interest in acting as also in film making and later things. Madam Srivara, I have interacted during my visits to the training center. I believe she added a lot of value to the role that she held as a faculty member in our training center. Training being very, very critical to the well-being of the bank, to the betterment of the bank in terms of increased skill building among the staff members, as a critical place in our scheme of things. And if people like Srivara, who are actually making up, who are able to build up our success in this area of improved training facilities for our staff members. Mr. Ramakrishna, again, was there and I reported in the bank. He has been handling agriculture initially, and combined with that agriculture now for the last 1.5 years, he has been handling financial inclusion as well. A gentleman to the core, a very strong operations man, very, very sure and thorough of what is this area of operation, an exceedingly good leader to have in our team. My friend here, Mr. Jayakrishnan, is the same as the day on when I met him when I put at the bank, except for the fact that perhaps he has lost about 5 or 10 kilos since then. He has lost weight since then. I have met him, interacted with him very closely when he was the president of the Associate Bank Officers Association in India's meeting. We have had a lot of discussions. Maybe sometimes we have taken very different views, but then all the views are based on, as I said, our own perception of things, but definitely everything in the interest of the bank and the well-being of the bank. He is also very active, as many of you would be aware, in the affairs of the bankers club, and there was another forum where I had a chance of getting to know him very well, very closely. He has the welfare and interests of all the staff members. We have personally discussed with me some issues which showed the human nature of Mr. Jackson. He was very helpful in his attitude. He was always concerned about his fellow workers, and I am sure that this involvement with the fellow staff members will continue even in the post-retirement phase of the work. Mr. Adnan, I have not met you, but then the point that Mr. Arvindan made, that he was instrumental. extremely happy to learn that, and I think these are the people who make up ultimately the net result of what the overall performance of the bank is. All the rest of you, I believe you are also an author. So this is the you are the author. Who is the author? Okay. You are the author of the book. Right. So I am sure that you will continue writing even after retirement and enrich the sphere of writing. My friend from OAD, Mr. Jayachandran. Mr. Jayachandran, again, I have not had an occasion of interacting. But as I mentioned, it's colleagues in various positions, in various departments who make up what the bank is. I take this occasion to wish each and every one of you, your family members, a very productive, healthy, peaceful, and very, very, very interesting retirement. Professionally, you have crossed the milestone, but I think that's not the end of the world. There's a world out there which we have not had an opportunity to experience, to savor, to enjoy, and to be productive to society in many ways. I'm sure that each one of you will excel in whatever that you choose to do in your post-retirement. Again, coming back to my friend, I was very keen that I should attend this function today, and I registered my entire schedule accordingly. I landed back ready for yesterday. I'm happy that I could attend this function and wish him all the very best. Personally, of course, we have been discussing various things, some of the facets of his personality. I came to know only when I interacted with him during our number of travels that we had together. He is a very voracious reader, and he has a large library in his house. I'm sure that he will have many, many pursuits to follow even after retirement. Sri Harikumar goes out of the way to put people at ease, goes out of the way to make people feel important. I remember when my own retirement function was being held in this very venue on the 30th of last month, and perhaps for certain reasons, which I would not like to mention now, there was a dearth of attendance, and maybe there were some large noticeable gaps here and there. But then Harikumar had his own way of filling it up. So what he did was he went to the training center and passed an order that all the trainees should come and sit here. So he went out of the way to give comfort to me that look, I don't feel bad that there are not enough people in the hall in this room. So such a man who went out of the way to ensure that the sentiments of the other person is not hurt. Not that I would have said that I would have been happy if you were the only two people here and all these people, nobody that there was, I would have been equally happy or unhappy. So that's a different matter. But his concern for equality is what made me realize that this is not an ordinary man, it's a great man. I need to attend this travel function and share my thoughts and my love and affection for him. I would like to conclude now with just one saying from the Bhagavad Gita. It says, Paritranaya Sadhunam Vinashaya Dhulushnam Dharma Savana Rayaapta Sambhavami Ugevye. So he is one such person who has come to this bank, who has spent a lifetime in this bank to take care of people who are oppressed, to destroy people who are enemies of the bank, and to establish the rule of dharma. Dharma does not have a religious connotation. Dharma means the right path. To establish the right path within the bank, once in a very, very long time, a real leader comes in, and one such leader is Mr. Harikumar. So I take on behalf of all of you, I take his location, to wish you all the very best, and thank you for all the wonderful support that you have given to the gentleman as my Supreme Party. So all the very best to you. Thank you very much for giving me this opportunity. Thank you, colleagues.
Thank you. to deliver the felicitation address.
I think the rest of the better. to have been said has already been said, but I want to publicly thank these people here before the dais. Pratham Shri Harikumar sir, I remember our first day, Mr. Prasad and myself, we first met you sir, and it was around that time, and you said, hey, hey. Lunch time is 2 o'clock, but I expect you to be in lunch room at 1:59. So that's how you sort of rolled off our days in FTP. Punctuality has been your hallmark, and we struggled, and let me be very honest, we struggled to be in time sometimes in all those 3 days. And another feature that I noticed in you is your passion, enthusiasm, emotion, the way you contacted emergency, the way you prompted us to come up with our ideas, the way you directed us was unbelievably good. I will cherish those moments, sir. You were very, very generous with your good words. I remember mostly after RMC meetings, you were there to say, today, under the most circumstances, you did a better job. I know I want to be wanting, but your 2 words of encouragement always help me to be ready for the next day. Thank you, sir. Thank you for all those things which have gone but had made my 2.5 years. Thank you. And coming to Ramakrishna, in Kerala, we call him as Anna. Anna is entrepreneur. Truly, he was there as entrepreneur. Although we were knowing each other in LBM, but our interaction and the process sort of grow here in FDD. Thank you, Anna, for all those good words, and especially your beautiful Samba, Sa and Salas. Very good, man. Thank you so much. And this is very, we have been working together occasionally, and in the last 1.5 years, whenever we met, there was some kind of positive way. You are always smiling. Good with your words. And thank you for your little time you spent with me. Thank you. And the rest of the persons who are retiring from the dais today, although I have not interacted with them many occasions, but I have been seeing them every now and then. And I take this opportunity to wish